can see well enough in the dark, but this mist. Remember, don't run off. It'll be hard to find the enemy in this mist. Let's do our best, huh? Bring it any time! Looks like there's some high ground here. Make sure you're good and set before we go. The Lost are really close. Gem. Oh, this place is nice and open. It looks the same everywhere. No harm in being prepared. For a waymark. How's this? I can't say I'd like to stick around. Let's try to get the lay of the land. Got something we can use? We're bogged down here. Let's open it up and see, shall we? Say I'd like to stick around. Sorry. Moving out. Were we just here? We're bogged down here. We're back where we came from. can't say I'd like to stick around long. Quantity or quality, huh? That's a real gem. I see something. I should find better ground. This! Good stuff. We're bogged down here. Have something we can use? We're bogged down here.
We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse.
Are you kidding me, Yakubo?
All right. I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on. Give me a moment.
Wait. What's going on here?
We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going. Takumo!
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's awfully bold.
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late. A kid?
Get away from Mia! Nicola!
What are you doing out here?
Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia.
Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Like I even care about that.
Greetings. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange. Don't hesitate to come back.
Thank you.
What is it?
Damn it all! The whole place is swarming with horrors. We need to get out of here fast!
Wait, Riki. Some of our people are injured.
Leave them behind. We don't have the numbers to sit around defending the wounded.
There's a building surrounded by a moat up ahead. We can take refuge there for a while. It should give us some cover.
Are you kidding me, Yakumo? You want to stick around until everyone heals? Take a look outside, Yakumo. It's horror town. We need to look for a way out while we still can.
And just leave our friends behind? I'm not going to do that. I can't. I'd rather die here defending them.
You've completely lost it, man. I guess it's just us who want to live. See you, Yakumo.
Stayed?
We've made our choices. Anyway, no one can know what tomorrow will bring. Right, Yakumo? Yakumo?
Yeah. Right.
Those people, they were my old comrades. We might be able to find out where they are now if we follow their memories. You know, use them as a kind of trail. We stayed with the injured. I guess. In a way, I'm the one who left Riki behind back then. Along with everyone who followed him. In the end, all of us who chose to stay died. Maybe if we had talked it out more, we could have found a way to stick together. Maybe then some of us might have survived. Yeah, that's true. But still. Still, I get it in my head sometimes. I start to wonder, did all those guys who left blame me for their deaths? Well, it's not like I'll find the answer now, no matter how many times I ask.
What is it?
The first face we saw when we woke up from the deep sleep was one we thought we'd never see again. Miguel's. We were mauled to death by horrors after the Great Collapse. Mito collected our bodies and brought them back to life with things called boar parasites. Most of us didn't survive the revival process, but they might have been the lucky ones. The rest of us were thrown right back into thraldom. If I could just somehow find a way to get out of this place, maybe while Mito is busy experimenting on Emily.
You know, Yakumo still feels bad about what happened back then, when the two of you guys fought and split up.
He does?
Yeah, I think he always wonders if there might have been another way.
Like I even care about that.
Listen up! The facility walls have been breached, and the Lost are getting in!
This is just what I've been waiting for. Let's slip out in the confusion.
What about Yakumo? He's still asleep.
You already know the answer. He was always a blind goody-two-shoes. I despised him to his last breath. I won't be satisfied until he wakes up and I get to punch that stupid face of his one more time.
Still asleep. I wonder if they all made it out of there in the end. I hope so. I hate to think that I slowed them down. Yep, that's the plan. We'll figure out what happened to them. I won't let them be forgotten.
What's up?
Whoa, let's celebrate tonight.
Thanks.
Hey, it's Booger Alley. Powerful.
I collected the cards and toys and I want to watch it again sometime. There's no way, it's still... See you around.
I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. If you want it, I got it. Got something to sell? Again.
Hi, did you need something? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Okay, take care.